Hello and a warm welcome from the English West Midlands. We find ourselves at Molineux. My name is Derek Ray, positioned here on the commentary gantry, and sitting next to me, ready to give you all the analysis, is Stuart Robson. I'm very much looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League. It's Wolverhampton Wanderers versus Everton.
Well, Derek, as is always the case, the team that dominates midfield will be the team that controls the flow of the game. And that, for me, is the area that's key today.
And this confrontation is underway. And do they mean business on this occasion? It's there for him. Oh, yes! It's gone in! And now a chance for them to revel in the moment.
Well, here's the replay. He's got such quick feet, hasn't he? Just look how he goes past his marker to get his shot away. That's a really good goal.
1-0 then. Cody. Gonna get a try and a goal here. There it is. They've done it. It's going their way. 2-0. Going to be, and a goal! He's put it away! A celebratory moment! As they restart the game, it's fair to say the gulf in quality between the two sides has been huge. Doucouré. One-sided game. You just wonder how many more they can add. The challenge that was required. Can he convert? It's gone in! And well, he might celebrate on the back of that. Sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. It's with Moutinho. He's managed to lose his marker. Can he put it away? Oh, he saved it well. No-nonsense clearance. Richarlison. Alan, Richarlison, Coutinho,
Wang Hee-chan. Chan. Coutinho. Ruben Neves. Can he take advantage? And the storm is in! Fabulous goal! And just look at the celebrations! They restart the game and only one team in it. Adama onto Jimenez. Opportunity. A goal. He's dispatched it. Much to the sheer delight of the fans. Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. Jimenez. Will he find the net? And there is the goal! He's found the net! Joy unconfined! We're underway again. This game very much over as a contest. Alan. Ruben Neves. Coutinho. A glorious chance. Oh yes, a goal! Exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it. You've got to say, an incredible first half performance. That scoreline tells you all you need to know. So 2 minutes to be added on at the end. Wang Hee-chan. So the whistle then, we're up the halfway stage in this match. Underway in the second half, and after such a lopsided first 45 minutes, is it possible to think they could turn this around? Can he do it? And in! Oh yes! Exactly what they were hoping to produce! They've delivered the goal! The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match. With Doucouré. Now with Jimenez. And it might be. There it is! A fantastic goal, and no wonder he's off celebrating. Restart the game, it's fair to say the gulf in quality between the two sides has been huge. Jimenez! Oh yes! It's gone in! And now a chance for them to revel in the moment! Well, it's been such a one-sided game. You just wonder how many more they could add. He's in behind, firing it towards goal, and the save was a good one. So now a corner. Well, they've decided to make a change. Splendid save on another corner, hot on the heels of the last one. Gray. Getting the ball away. Takes it on. Oh, good work to deny the opportunity. Chance here, and a goal here. There it is. They've done it. Well, sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. A pretty ordinary challenge. Now with Jimenez. Well, play is halted for the time being as the physio goes to... And it is substitution time at this juncture, not just from one side, but from both. And they'll get things going again with a drop ball. Wang Hee-chan. He's in with a chance. Shot protects it. This game was finished as a contest a long time ago. They've won back possession. And he's in. Right up, a goal here! Giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it.
Well, let's take another look. And it's a brilliant goal on the break because they've been under so much pressure. That's absolutely stunning.
Restart the game, and only one team in it. Now the referee not too happy with the challenge and blows for a free kick. Nuri. And he put it away, it's gone in, and well, he might celebrate on the back of that. Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. Can he finish? And a goal to delight the fans, just what they were... momentum losing it now. Real chance. And the time it's in. Fabulous goal. And just look at the celebrations. Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Wang Ki-chan. Opportunity it is. A goal! He's dispatched it, thanks to the sheer delight of the fans. It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. The electronic board delivers the news. 2 minutes of stoppage time. Gray. Well, good hands there from the keeper. So full time, it is done and dusted here, and 3 points for Wolverhampton Wanderers. What did you think of their overall display?
Well, Derek, what a good performance that was. They did most things right, and their attacking play was inventive and had a real cutting edge. That was a really dominant display from them today.